Mom, I saw a ghost. What? Oh no, that's your brother. He has a new jacket.
I can't find my keys.
My friend is a ghost buster, huh? And she wanted me to go ghost hunting, and I don't like this finish, Jill. I want to go home. I want to go home. Please, I want to go home. I don't like. I think there is weird shit going on here. I want to go home. So please, did you see something?
No.
Tell me. Promise me you did this. I did see something.
No, I didn't see.
I don't like this feeling at all. I really want to go home. I really want to go home. Please follow me.
David, he's behind you.
What the freak is? David, I have a gift for you. What is that? It's a cake! And why? For our 2 million! 2 million people follow us! What? Give me that cake! Give me 2 million people! 2 million! Wait, I have also this! Give me everything! 2 million people! 2 million people! Thank you so much for the 2 million people. Really, I am so grateful for all of you guys. Thank you so much. You can see it's a 2, but I swear it's a 2. It's not an S from Savage. It's a 2. But thank you very much, guys.
Ho, ho, ho. Thank you very much, guys.
Can you... What? You're stupid. It's for in the plane. When you sleep. Oh. I'm a turtle. Okay. Thank you very much, guys. Mom. Listen first, before you say no, listen. You know how much I am a good guy. You know I'm a good child. I don't do drugs, I don't drink, I do nothing. I'm pretty much perfect. Hein? Is that true or not? Tell me more, honey, tell me more. Yes, tell me, I'm waiting. Yes, so you know who I am, very good. Can I maybe ask you 10,000 euros to buy me a car? Oh, yes, absolutely. Wait, I will give you immediately. Really? Yes. Ah, cabron, pero tú quién crees que eres? Absolutely not. Go work, give your body, but no, I will not give you 10,000 euros.
I want to be adopted.
Adopted? Pues vete con tu padre. Vete con tu padre. Let's see if your father will give you 10,000 euros, cabronacito de... Hijo de papé! Call the ambulance! What's happening? What's the problem? I'm gonna die from tiredness of your bullshit. I was literally just breathing. That was already too much. Your existence is killing me. It's exhausting me. I'm exhausted of hearing you just breathe. Just breathe. So can you please go sit somewhere else. You're speaking. Talking. Yes, bye. Speaking, talking, you too. You wanna go take speaking class with me? Yes, I think it's the best, yes. But you don't sit next to me. No, I know. I'm exhausting you. Help, there is a rat. I found a weird rat in the house of my friends. That rat is moving pretty fast. Oh my God, she's in the food. Are you a rat? Are you naked? Can you please put some clothes, Ratatouille? Where do you think you are, Ratatouille? Put some damn clothes. Oh my God. Excuse me? Did you kidnap me? Yes, and I'm gonna call your parents right now. You're gonna take the phone and ask them for 1 million euros. Why are you laughing? I don't want to disappoint you, huh? But they know that I'm not worth 1 million euros. What you mean? So they're not gonna pay? You kidnapped the wrong guy. No, they won't pay. Absolutely not. They will say keep our child. Not even $100,000? Listen, be happy if they give you $20. Are you serious? Are you okay about that?
Well, actually, you know, it hurts pretty much because I know they don't love me.
I'm so sorry for that.
Thank you. Can you take off that thing on my face, please?
Oh, yes, absolutely. My bad.
Thank you. Anyway, since when do you do this?
Oh, it's my first time.
Oh, well, that's why. You need to know when someone is worth it, you know?
I know.
I'm sorry.
Imagine if we had to blink one eye at a time. Oh, my God. You serious? Oh, I can't believe she did that. Hi. No, I'm not winking at you. If I was winking, I would do this. But no, now I'm just blinking. Hello guys, this is a video on who to break up with your girlfriend. I love you to the moon and back, but go first and wait for me there. Baby, don't be mad, but sometimes you look like my ex.
Pardon?
Oh! No, wait, don't break up with me, it was a joke. Don't break up with me, it was a joke. Hi, baby girl. Are you lost, maybe? What do you want? I want you to touch my pui-pui. 911! No, don't call the police, I'm gonna kidnap you. 911! No, wait. You're gonna come with me and we're gonna shower together, huh? Help me! Now! No, stay calm. I'm not gonna kill you, you're just gonna stay with me 1 year until you fall in love. David, what is that? Don't touch that with your wet hands. It's dangerous. But I really want to touch that. David, don't touch that! But I really... No!
Oh, I think I made a mistake.
You fucking think?
You could tell me that was dangerous.
I told you, David, to not touch that.
But he was smiling at me.
Explain, where did you see a smile? He had two eyes and he's like, touch my nose. Oh. Yeah, go freaking sleep. Oh.